All right, no better way for me to reacclimate to America than to have Australian Claire Holt here. And thank goodness that you are. So the minute I heard your voice, I was like, wait a minute, I'm back. So I've been spending more time in Australia than you have.
You have. I'm very jealous. Oh, well. It's not fair.
All right. But not to worry. You're in this new movie, 47 Meters Down, which I said I'm the coward coming in. And you said it will scare the
pants off you.
Okay, really?
No. That doesn't happen, does it?
Well, perhaps.
Not really, but we get what you mean.
Yes, we understand what you mean. What is so scary about this?
It's basically every disaster scenario that you could think of underwater. So sharks and running out of oxygen and facing the bends and being trapped in a cage. It's not something that seems like a fun vacation.
It's not a campy thing. I mean, it's not camp. I mean, this is like real horror.
It's not Sharknado.
No, it's not Sharknado. No. But I haven't actually seen Sharknado, but I don't think it is. It's actually really a terrifying film, and I think people will be on the edge of their seat.
Are you claustrophobic? Because that's all I think about when I see something
I'm actually not, and only because I had to spend so much time lying in a coffin on my last
film.
That I got over my fear of small spaces, and this was a little better. But it was a long time being stuck in a cage. We were underwater for 7 weeks, almost 8 weeks.
Oh, God. Were you a scuba diver before, and are you now? Or?
No, I wasn't. I'd never done it before, so I didn't really have any idea what I was getting myself into. And now I'm definitely not a scuba diver.
No, this is the one thing that would persuade you not to do it, right?
Never again.
Right. Wow. So the Great Barrier Reef is not on your list.
Oh, well, I guess never say never.
You might make an exception.
I might make an exception. Maybe I'll just snorkel at the top. That seems safe.
We had somebody here earlier in the morning who was in another thriller. And she said, like, she did it, and then you go away. And then when you saw it, did it scare you to see it?
Actually, it did. And I've seen it twice now. I just saw it on Monday night again. And I was nervous, which I normally don't feel that way. And I was very anxious throughout the film, so
all right,
you will be.
Okay, so we'll see if it scares the pants off the three gents here or not. It's 47 meters down.
I just don't feel safe in this cage. At least we got to see some sharks.
I mean, I guess so. It's just so cool, I can stay down here forever.
Hey, Taylor, once Lisa's out, can I go back down again?
Okay, I'm officially scared.
Claire,
does that take a lot out of you?
It really does. It was exhausting. It was probably the most physically grueling job I've ever had, just being underwater and exerting so much and being on oxygen. It was a lot.
And that's, you're in the cage with Mandy?
Yes.
And did you guys become pals?
Thank goodness. I could not have been stuck underwater for that long with anybody else. She is so wonderful and just the best teammate. So.
Oh.
So how deep would you go for shooting?
We did about 20 feet, so we weren't too far down, but we were far enough that if something were to go wrong, you know.
Yeah. Were the waters warm? Where did you shoot?
So we shot in tanks in London and the Dominican Republic. The first few days in London, it was a little chilly, but after that, it was nice.
Wow.
Well, you have lived to tell the tale. And we'll tell you, this 47 Meters Down opens on Friday. The originals, of course, the CW series, which features Claire, is at 8 o'clock right here. Nice to see you.
Great to see you again.
Thanks for having me.